My name is Camille Teodoro, delegate number 24, and I'm representing Miss Philippines USA 2013, and you're watching Fan TV.
This is Dean, the president with Fan TV, and I'm here with
Camille Teodoro.
Camille, you know what? Tomorrow should be a very exciting thing for you guys, for Miss Philippine USA, and how was your preparation for this event?
We've worked really hard every single day this whole week during pageant week, even before that, going to events these past 4 months. We've been really working till this day. I'm really excited, and you know, we're ready. We just want to get it over with.
While you were preparing for this, was there a lot of things that you had to do, like your diet and the rehearsal? Was it pretty tough, and how did you maintain your diet?
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, there was a lot of pressure, of course, with the swimsuit competition and with our opening dance dress, and for our gowns, of course, we want to present ourselves in a really, elegant, presentful way. So we definitely, watched what we ate. I was definitely working out more than I usually do and really being, really conscious of what I eat. I couldn't really enjoy the French fries and burgers that I would usually have,
Well, you know what? We wish you luck for tomorrow. Also, is there a message that you want to tell anybody if you do make it as Miss Philippine USA?
Yes, actually, that anything is possible. It's a cliche, but I definitely live by it. I feel like if you can think it in here, you could definitely bring it out here. So, yeah, just create your life and how you want it to be.
All right, you guys heard that. This is Dean, president of Fan TV, and I'm here with
Camille Teodoro.
And you're watching Fan TV.